I found this bunch of turkey tails growing on a dead branch of a birch tree. It's called turkey tails because of the resemblance to the tail feathers of a turkey. And if you can see, you get those different layers. And it's a bracket polypore mushroom. So you get white pores underneath.